Thank you, Doug. Thank you, everyone, for being here today. We're blessed by your presence. Remember that on March the 10th, when the restrictions are lifted statewide, we will do the same. But if you so desire to wear your mask, do so. We will not judge each other in that matter. We haven't done so yet, and let's don't do that now.